guys, this is Izzy Lifts here. I'm in Lombard, Illinois in the Westin Hotel here competing at my first national meet. It's really crazy, but it was really fun, and this video will show you how I did.
Just a coincidence that it coincides with my pigment. My pigment.
When the day is done, hold me close. Promises are ours to keep. All the clouds would disappear.
Ever since adolescence, I always knew I was destined. Characteristics of angels, behaviorism of devils. My manipulative rebel, always looking for trouble. They thought that I wouldn't change an amount to something worth talking about. I walk in the house, slam the door shut behind me. Lock myself in my room, hoping someone will find me. I'm crying, but I'm not talking it out. If you try to talk, I'ma shout. Grab a fistful of my hair and begin to pull it out. The drop in my scalp hurts, but what I find awkward is how people look at me when I walk in a room, gawking like owls. I ball all my life, so I'm used to being the talk of the town. Ain't no more calming me down, I'm standing up tall and I'm proud. Time to face all of the doubt, time to shame all of you clowns. Never give up, you gotta get up if you fall to the ground. You can't do it alone, everybody needs some help. But you can't go anywhere if you don't believe in yourself.
When the day is done.
67 and a half, please, for a world record attempt. Sam,
I know. job is. Good job, Nani.
14-year-old Izzy. Y'all saw that, right? She's awesome. For nine. Does that happen in real life? I don't think it does. For Charlie, it does. Good job, Charlie. We got a world record attempt for my girl, Izzy. 1:52.5. Four hours.